hadn't swung a club in competitive golf in over 25 years, and I hadn't been in a golf club in over 10 years. So it was nice to find a wild camping spot with a free driving range. Okay, a wide open space. As I rolled the golf balls out onto the ground, I couldn't help think of a man who had inspired me to play golf, and whom I had the pleasure of meeting once back in 1985. The great man himself, Seve, ballesteros.